As you've heard today, there have been several major explosions at the Husky Oil Refinery in Superior, Wisconsin. We now have a couple of photos sent to us by iNews viewers in Duluth as they look at the scene just across the water from Superior. As of 5 p.m. this evening, evacuations have been ordered around that refinery, and there are reports of as many as 20 people injured. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.